Cathal Friel's back with me today here in the studio from Open Orphan. Cathal, good to see you.
Andrew, pleasure to catch up again.
Bit of news happened since you and I last spoke, but for those new to Open Orphan, perhaps just recap for us what you're about, what you're trying to do.
Yeah, look, Open Orphan is a speculative opportunist vehicle. Myself, my three founders, Morris Tracy, our commercial officer, Brenton Buckley, formerly of Icon, put together. And we listed through reverse takeover of Venn Life Sciences end of June this year, raising $4.5 million. All we're doing, we're providing services to big pharmaceutical companies across Europe. Mm-hmm. And those services involves everything from, it's called preclinical, that's CMC, chemistry, manufacturing and control, that's helping big pharma companies make the drug. We provide clinical trials, we run the trials for big pharma, and we provide marketing services. So we're really providing lots of services to big pharma companies where they focus on the core delivery. Big pharma are really good at doing research in drugs, making them and selling them, so they actually buy in the services.
And there's a gap in the market for your services.
Absolutely. We're kind of focusing on orphan drug services because they're higher margin, it's faster growing, but we're not exclusively orphan drugs. Venn, which we acquired, I say does preclinical and does clinical trials. With Open Orphan, we're doing orphan drug approvals and we're helping with marketing. So we're providing a full suite of services to big pharmaceutical companies.
Well, tell me more about this preferred partner agreement that's
been
signed.
Yeah, and that's a nice segue into exactly where our big pharmaceutical companies. Ipsen, large French biopharma company, 5,000-6,000 staff, 8 billion market cap. They signed yesterday a multi-year, three-year agreement, preferred partner agreement for stats and data management, which is a core skill of Venn in the Paris office. So Venn has been working on these contracts for a long time, been strapped for cash. The staff in Venn who've been working with Ipsen going back decades, because Venn was around 8 years, we're around 1 year. But Venn acquired two small companies some years ago. One of them was Cardinal Systems in Paris, and the other was Kinesis in Holland. Both those companies, a lot of the staff are still with us, have long relationships with Ipsen and about 30 similar companies across Europe. So the beauty about what we've done, we've had an absolute little gem now in Venn. We've got these 30 relationships, and over the coming days, weeks and months, we'd like to migrate a lot of our companies or a lot of our clients into long-term partnership agreements that deliver substantial revenues.
Well, on that point, I mean, you've almost answered it there, but how valuable are these contracts to Open Orphan?
Very valuable, because if you think what Venn was doing in the past, it struggled, and that's why we bought it really cheap. We bought it for $4 million, even though revenues are 14.5, and most of his peer group should be trading on 2x revenues. So in theory, Venn is worth $30 million. So you can see how we bought well. But how it's working, it did a lot of ad hoc one-off deals. This now is a three-year deal where we can plan, Ipsen can plan, and say there's about 30 other Ipsen-sized companies that Venn deal with and Open Orphan deal with across Europe. So we'd like to roll out more of them. And as soon as we sign them, we'll announce them. And it just gives much more predictable revenues to the Open Orphan and say Venn is a subsidiary, it's one of our companies. We're going to acquire another one. We'll maintain the family of brands within Open Orphan.
You're about to acquire another one, are you?
Yeah, that's our IPO, absolutely. Right. We guided the market, look, to grow 14 million revenues, to double that would be a lot of hard work, although we're getting there. M&A, we're going to acquire, we guided the market within 6 months, which is now about 4 months ago. So we're within a month or two of hopefully announcing a very exciting deal.
How would you look to purchase this? Would it be a share deal, cash?
A share deal. We don't intend giving cash. Right. But again, bear in mind the management team, myself, Morris, Brendan, the founders, we have 35% of the equity in Open Orphan. We're keeping very modest salaries. We're not going to be watching that share price very carefully. We won't be giving away cash. We won't be giving away willy-nilly stock. We'll buy them for 1x revenues, spread over a third over 3 years. And integrate them like we've done with Venn, turn them around like we've done with Venn. Venn is going to be profitable at the turn of the year. We bought a loss-making company. We're rapidly making it profitable. So the next bolt-on will be the same. Pick it up, pay in stock, and bolt it on.
And longer term, the ambition here for Open Orphan?
Look, the ambition is an opportunist vehicle. We want to make some money. We want the shareholders to make some money. We would like to double and triple the share price over the coming 12 or 18 months by bolting on a small amount of strategic deals and exiting to a large player. And we've made no bones about that. That's the plan.
Good to catch up, Cathal. Thanks very much.
Andrew, thank you very much. A pleasure.